Here we are in the Green Road, Currumbin. People about to have a barbecue for Christmas, rah rah. That Suzuki's done up alright, eh? And they've got a carbon pipe giving them grief. Oh, Suzuki's everywhere.
This is hard enough.
Suzuki's coming up. And because of Christmas time, the traffic was first and second gear the whole way on the freeway. Riveting. Hey, doll.
Sorry to get
the boat
on our
Saturday. That's all good.
This is when it's supposed to be rest day, isn't it?
We've been 24/7 for 22 years. If I care what a Saturday or
a
Sunday is.
Yeah. That's good. We just had one of the locals pull past and said, oh, I'll get it. I said, no, all right,
I'll find
one doing it. That's my mum, that's Jenny.
That's Tony. There's a card from Future. Oh, yeah, Chihuahuas. I'll leave a card in
here. Oh, yeah, thank you.
I'll wait. You got my number.
It's not, I mean, probably not big to you, but to me, it's just in those buckets there, curled up and having a snooze.
With all your birds you've got here, you've got to be careful of those guys as well.
Yes. Oh, sorry, take that down.
Hey, alright, it's all good.
You can hook it up.
It's all good.
Oh, okay.
Hey, fatty boomsticks, I'm sorry to wake you up.
Oh, no, don't you feel bad when you do?
Mm. Come on, I'll take you to a nice bushy spot. Yep. It's a rude awakening, isn't it, when you see my face next year? These guys will probably get a few snakes around here, I guess.
Actually, that's the biggest one we've seen.
Oh, they get a lot bigger than this.
Really?
Yep. You know, potentially, like they say in the books, up to 4 metres. The biggest I've seen is 3.3 metres and it was 13 kilo.
Really?
Yep.
13 kilo, that would be big.
Yeah, it was a big snake, right?
Oh, gosh.
You know what I'd be worried about? What? Not the snake. This thing here, you see what that flying around?
I know.
Yeah,
tell you what.
He was just making a nest.
Yep, the nest there, we've got it, yep. I know. We're trying to battle get those nests out of the way.